Yeah, and as a facilitator on this, would SAA become involved with the production of this biofuel in any way?
So we'd probably become involved in the production in that we need to ensure that we have a security of supply. So we are actually a facilitator, we're an end user, and we're vital to the process. You have to have a market for your product. So we would, in some way, shape or form, become involved in the production of the crop.
Would this be entirely for South African Airways use, or would it be marketable to other airlines, to your competitors?
So initially we're looking to cater for South African Airways' needs. We are looking to be the most environmentally sustainable airline group in the world. And so our first goal is actually to ensure that we have an adequate supply of biofuel. For the country, it would be, you know, it wouldn't be smart to limit the amount of fuel that we produce just to South African Airways. So it's very likely that we'll be producing an excess of fuel, and it will be available to the commercial market in South Africa.